happy with her performance, ano yung masasabi ninyo?
Ako, kasi nag-judge ako ng preliminary sa Miss Universe Philippines. So, I've seen her growth from winning Miss Universe Philippines up to this point. Talagang 360 degrees. Iba talaga yung Rabia na napanood ko tonight. The confidence is there, the hunger, and the willingness to win the fifth crown for
exactly,
us.
Exactly, that's true. Oh. Tama yung sinabi mo. Actually, what I can say, she's very, very playful.
Yes.
She was playing hard pa. May fun, di ba? So, ang ganda, very energetic. Well, what can you say about that?
Now, I think it's much more different. Kasi before, I remembered, ang turo din sa akin nung trainer in Colombia was for me to do like a heart, uh-oh, and then a kiss, and uh-oh, a bye. Parang at that time, parang mas hindi siya uso. Like, uh-oh, parang they tell us na, oh, no movements masyado, not too much. But now, I think it has evolved. The pageantry has evolved as well. So, it's much more, you know, playful. They want you to showcase your personality. And I think Rabia was able to show that.